So one law getting the go-ahead, though, the Michael Morton Act. Today, the House passed the bill that creates a uniform open file policy in criminal trials. Prosecutors will have to turn over all evidence to the defense without a court order. It comes after Michael Morton spent a quarter century in prison, wrongly convicted in his wife's death. Untested DNA evidence eventually set him free. That bill now goes to Governor Perry for his signature.